Hello, my name is Adam Jacobs. I'm currently a prisoner in Gotham City Prison. I'll be serving life under solitary confinement.
Wait, you look kind of young. Are you a minor?
Yes, I am a minor, but I was charged as an adult for the crime that I committed.
Dang, what did you do?
Actually, I was caught in the act of littering by the Batman.
Yo, this bozo got caught by. I'm sorry for laughing. May you please tell us how this altercation went
If I
down?
remember correctly, it was a Tuesday afternoon. I was just going for my regular afternoon stroll. Nothing out of the ordinary. As I was walking, I was eating a Rice Krispie, and I accidentally dropped the wrapper, so I bent down to go pick it up. And then before my eyes was the Batman.
Oh, shoot.
Yo, is that Batman? Bro, no way. Look, I was just about to pick up my trash, but you picked it up for me. I don't know how it got back there, but appreciate you, bro. I don't know. You beat me to a bloody pulp. I was seeing black and blue. And for some reason, you kept going on about this vengeance thing.
Ah, dude. What kind of psycho freak are you? I was just about to pick up my trash.
Thinking, oh my God, I'm sorry. This is bringing up too much pain. Can I get a minute, please? Stop the camera, please. I can't take this. I can't take this. What am I gonna do?
Thank you for respecting my wishes to stop the camera.
No problem.
So back to the interview. The thing is, I didn't get a court case. I did not get a judge. I was not trialed. Batman just threw me straight in jail. I mean, that's as simple as it gets. He just picked me up from the floor, dragged me by my pants, and just threw me in jail. And he just told the guards, put this guy under solitary confinement. And there's nothing I can do. I mean, Gotham City needs a change, man. That's all I'm gonna say. We really need a change. It's unacceptable.
Last question of the interview. If you had one thing to say to Batman, what would it be?
If I had anything to say to Batman, bro, it'd be, Batman, I hope you're watching this. See me. See me in a
Yo, is
one-on-one.
that
Trust me, bro. You
Batman?
ain't get. Oh gosh. Bro, you should have seen the look on your face. The moment I mentioned Batman, I can feel your heart pumping two times faster.
Chill, bro. Don't scare me like that, man. You almost made me have.
Oh, yeah.